First pitch of the at bat. Off the plate and away there. One ball, no strikes. Now the double steal is on here. Pitch outside, the throw. And he'll get in there safely at third. Second and third now with two gone.
And to me, they just can't let guys get lead like that, especially knowing that the guy behind the plate isn't known for his arm. Here he swipes third, and they just kind of gave it to him.